The food and beverages served at the early celebration were red to symbolize all the blood shed by slaves.
Juneteenth is also known as Freedom Day.
Biden signed Juneteenth National Independence Day Act on July 17, 2021. In 1863, Abraham Lincoln wrote the Emancipation Proclamation to free the slaves. It was only until he died in 1865 the slaves in Texas got the information.